Huh! Can I help you with something? Our leaders are mortal, vulnerable, and killable. That's never been more apparent.
You talk more like a mercenary than an artist.
Art is subversion, Mistyos. And there are more leaders and commanders in Athens who need to be subverted for the good of the people.
So you'd like me to take care of the Athenian commander?
That's exactly it. Will you do it?
I'll help you. You have my word.
Please be careful.
You can leave everything to me.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
You're truly a great warrior. Please, take this as thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That is?
We meet again, Eaglebearer.
Good, you're back. Now to set our plan in motion. We will set several fires. The smoke will force the Elotis to flee and draw Amorgus's guards down from the mine.
Striking at the heart of the enemy while minimizing the cost of innocent lives. A wise plan. I will see to it that my men light up the rest of the area.
What happened?
It's... nothing.
If Amorgus is here, Elpidios must be as well. Once we start, we can't go back. They will come at us with all they've got.
It's time to attack.
The price may be... everything.
I know the price.
Time to find the boy.
It is.
Where is Amorgus?
The mines! But you'll never get around his defenses.
I'll crush his defenses, and then I'll kill him.
You're insane, both of you.
You're going to tell Amorgus that the Eagle Bearer, the great disruption of the Greek world, is here, at his door. You tell him I'm coming for him, for Elpidios, and I don't knock!
I'll take care of the order guards.
I need to get to the mines. I'll take out as many as I can on the way.
Yeah!
hope no one notices me here. It's too quiet.
Stop hiding, Amorges! Come get what you deserve!
Cassandra.
Where is
Amorges? He's in the temple above the mines. But that time will come.
She's just like Yeryis described in his entries. Fierce.
Oh, Yeryis. He was the best of us. You were his favorite character, Eagle Bearer. And yet, you murdered him.
Yeryis was part of the Order. All of you deserve what's coming.
We have no intention of walking away.
I'll get to my son.
Elpidios. She still has her littlest warrior in her heart.
She still has hope.
What a foolish thing to hold on to.
We will fight for Persia until our dying breath. The lives. The raised cities. It is for Amorges' vision of peace. His grand design. All things are permitted.
Come here, Ubisoft. I'll find you.